Hey guys, what's up? It's Ashley. Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hold up. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a get ready with me for school. Right now when I'm filming this intro, it's the day before school and I literally want to crawl in a hole and freaking bawl my eyes out.
So I'm editing this the night before school because I just don't. I just want to get this video up like really fast, so yeah. But I feel like every time I film, something always goes wrong. And in this case, I filmed the intro on my phone because I was charging my camera so I could like have battery, you know? And my AirDrop is not working on my phone anymore, on my computer. I don't even know why, but I used to just like be able to AirDrop clips and they were fine. So it wasn't working, so I texted my clip to my computer, and now like the clip is like really bad quality, so I'm sorry if like the first clip is a really bad quality. That's why. Now I know I'm not gonna ever film my phone again. So yeah, which if y'all know how to freaking turn the AirDrop on again, I did that, but it's not working. If y'all know what's up with my phone, let me know, because I don't freaking know what's wrong with it. So yeah.
I'm not ready for school at all. I literally woke up at 10:30 yesterday and had to wake up at 6 tomorrow morning, so my mom's gonna need to give me like some sleeping pills or something, because I'm freaking breaking out. So I just love how I break out right when school starts, when I'm supposed to glow up over the summer, and people are gonna be so disappointed that I didn't glow up because it freaking looked like a mop. So loving life. Just started with filming right now. I'm also just going to be showing y'all like what I'm doing the day before school, because that's what I did last year and like I liked how it turned out. So yeah, and the night before school just like is also a part of like how I get ready in the morning, if that makes sense, because I do certain things at night so I can like get ready in the morning, if that makes sense. I don't know if that made, yeah, I don't know what I just said, but you get what I mean. So yeah, I'm about to get my nails done because they just look at that. That's disgusting. Yeah, they look really bad. I've had these for like 3 weeks. So I'm gonna go get my nails did. Why did I say that? I'm gonna get my nails done. And yeah, I'm probably gonna get like white or something, because my body suits white. Or I might get nude. I don't know. But stay tuned to see what color my nails are. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy seeing what I do to get ready for school and to what I do the night before school. So without further ado, let's hop into the video.
Hi, sisters. Ew. Hi, sisters. What's up? So I just got home from ShopRite because I went to go get some food for lunch tomorrow. So, yeah, and then I had to make my lunch when my mom goes to back to school at night, which is 30 minutes. So I'm not making it now. I'm gonna make it like later because I don't feel like doing that now. Like, I don't freaking want to make my lunch. I haven't done that in like 3 months. So and yeah, right now it's 5:58. In 12 hours from now, I'm gonna be freaking waking up for school and I want to freaking cry. So yeah, I just got my nails done. They're like nude. It kind of looks pink on camera, but they're like a nudie pink. They're really cute. So yeah, I have my outfit set out for tomorrow. I just have to get my shoes out and my socks, and I'm also wearing this necklace, but I just didn't feel like taking it off because I'm lazy. So yeah, that's what's up. Yeah, guys, so I just finished eating and it's currently like 6:33. You can't say 6:33. And yeah, I'm about to make my lunch, because if I don't, as I was saying before my freaking sister interrupted me, I'm gonna go make my lunch. So let's go.
Better when I'm with you. song. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time, cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
So it's currently like 7, I think. It's currently 7:08 right now, and I'm gonna go shower because I feel really gross and I need to wash my hair and my body, and I need to shave because I don't feel like doing that tomorrow morning, because then I'm gonna need to wake up extra early, and I'm already waking up extra early tomorrow because I need to film. So yeah, I freaking don't want to go to school tomorrow. I literally want to cry. Like, I want to be a middle school dropout. Because I freaking hate school and school sucks and I want to be homeschooled. Oh my god. That's all I have to say. I don't know what else to say. So, y'all. The lighting is really freaking orange. So, fine. And it's going to be crooked. So, just warning you. Is that crooked? But that hopefully doesn't fall into my sink. Okay. So, I just got out of the shower. And I'm freaking hot because I'm wearing sweatpants and this really big shirt. And I just got in the shower, so this freaking room is boiling. Like a mop when I brush my hair. Like, I literally freaking look like a mop. Okay, it's time for skincare. Off the face mask next. This is crooked. It's been crooked this whole time. What's that? This is just not working out right now. That's crooked, but there's like nothing else that's working right now. Okay, I hope it's straight. It's probably not, but this is the best it's gonna get. Okay, so we just washed off my face mask, and now I'm going to use the Kiehl's Ultra Facial Cream. Because my face feels like really, you know, dry now because I just put that on. But it feels like it literally got all of this stuff out of my face. So,
I'm a little from the first time, I stayed for a long time, cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
So, anyways, as you guys saw, I didn't put any on my forehead because what I use for my forehead is the On the Spot Acne Treatment by Neutrogena, and this is just pimple cream to make your pimples go away. And as you can see, I have a lot of them on my forehead, so I just like to put this all on my forehead where I have my pimples. Hey y'all, so that's it for the night portion of this video. This is really like all I do to prepare for school. I'm going to bed in like 2 hours, so yeah, well, trying to go to bed in like 2 hours. So yeah, so see y'all in the morning. Good morning, I'm so tired.
tired, y'all. I'm battling you on translucent powder. So, yeah. Time's it. I'm so tired. It's like 5:50 right now. I just washed my face. I just had to put my lotion on. But, yeah. I literally only got like 5 hours of sleep. I tried going to sleep at like 10:30 because I usually go to sleep like during school at that time and I'm fine. And I was falling asleep and then I woke up because I got really hot. And then it was 10:50. And then I was like, I gotta go to bed. And then I woke up again after that and it was 11:15 and I was like, oh Jesus. And then I couldn't fall asleep until like 12:45, so. Yeah.
Gosh, I'm gonna open up the door. Can I?
Sure.
Just because I just, the air, I need some.
This lighting is really bad.
Okay,
so this is like not the best lighting because it's like really yellow, but I don't care.
I don't know what it is, but I got that feeling. Waking up in this bed next to you, swear the room, yeah, I got no ceiling. Feel late, let the day just pass us by. I get to too much talking. I might have to tell you something. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time. Cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you.
So, I just finished my makeup. The lighting in my room just sucks either way. Look how freaking dark it is out, y'all. Wait, oh my god. Ugh, oh my god. Look how dark. This is sad. I should not be up right now. But yeah, I just finished my makeup. The lighting sucked in all those clips because when it was really dark when I didn't have the light on, and two when I did have the light on, it was really freaking yellow. So, I'm sorry about that. But that's just how my freaking room goes. So, yeah. I just did my makeup. I'm gonna get dressed. Right now it's 6:22, so I'm proud of myself because I'm usually not even done right now. But I also woke up really early, so that's probably why. But yeah. I had to brush my hair and stuff, so yeah. So I just got dressed. I didn't put my shoes on yet. I'm putting them on now. But this is my outfit. This bodysuit is from Charlotte Russe. And this skirt is from Hollister. So if y'all are wondering, that's where my first day of school outfit is from.
Yeah, with me. To be drunk and in love in New York City. And not into morning coffee. Burning through the hours talking. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better.
It's 6:30 right now, so I'm gonna go eat because I take forever to eat because I'm on my phone like half the time. And then we're probably gonna go to school, y'all. I don't wanna go. I'm really sad. But, like, I'm low-key, like, really pumped about my outfit. Like, it's really cute. I'm really pumped about it. So. Yeah. Time for school.